Hello dear children, I am Samrithi Phosekar and today we are going to learn three letter egg words. Yes, you heard it right. It is eh and g, that is letter E and G. When comes together, it becomes EG words, egg words. So are you all ready to learn three letter egg words? So here we start. P, egg comes together and becomes peg, P-E-G, peg. B, egg comes together and becomes beg, B-E-G, beg. L, egg comes together and becomes leg, L-E-G, leg. K, egg comes together and becomes keg, K-E-G, keg. So did you all understood, children? Three letter egg words. Let us revise it once again. Peg, beg, leg, and keg. Thank you.